I no go lie, nobody go fit to do the thing where you they do. That's why I call you mama, I go call you superwoman too. Superwoman too. Every night and day, are they happy say you.
This is a tunnel, alright? So right now we are under the sea. This is a tunnel under the sea. Movement continue. By Chief Ado, Double Chief Ado. A comfortable place is a beautiful place to be, but nothing ever grows there. Like I continue to say, that travel is a form of education. Okay? This video is not to brag. Today is July 15, 2019. This is not video to brag, but to educate you about the failure of Nigerians, about the failure of African leaders. Many of these roads were built over 100 years ago, but we still live in a nation that cannot give us common electricity. Okay? We live in Nigeria that cannot give us common electricity. See, that was a tunnel. Okay? See that? So what we're about to go through now, we're about to go through under the rock. There's a rock there, but they created a road underneath. So this is under the tunnel we're going through. As you can see, even under the tunnel, the electricity is still working. As you can see. Alright, so this is a video to educate our mind, for every one of you to understand my stand. Alright, after seeing all these beautiful roads, living in Nigeria where they cannot produce a common road is very difficult, right? So we are under a rock. This road is under a rock, okay? So I hope that Nigerians, youths, will get to see our videos and understand that, you know, they need to start speaking up, and they cannot be for the oppressors. You know, many of our youths are so stupid. You know, they fight themselves over religious leaders and politicians, you know, who don't give a damn about them. This is a bridge. This bridge is about the height of 7 stories building. Okay. It's raining here, but I just wanted to bring you a little bit close. Look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that, look at that view. Wow. It's raining, and this is on that rock. We're gonna pass through on that rock now. We need to use our platform to educate our minds. I don't care how much you study geography, man. I think I know more than a PhD holder in Nigeria who studied geography but never left Nigeria. And that's how I feel. I feel that I know more than a PhD holder who studied world geography but never left Nigeria. Okay? It is better for you to see something once than read about it 1,000 times. Alright? You can read it 1,000 times, I don't give a damn. But that person who saw it one time know way more than you. And that's the way it is. So I think that when it comes to world geography, I know the world geography more than anybody that I can think of. I like to call myself Edo State Most Traveled Youth. If you don't like it, show me somebody else who go places that I go. I would love to acknowledge them, I would love to know them, I would love to meet them. I travel not just because I want to see the sights, but travel for me is a major form of education. We are under a rock. This thing we are passing through is a rock under. Eh? But Nigerian government never feel do ordinary road. And we are inside a bus using free internet. This is a bus. I'm taking a bus. It's a 10-hour bus ride going to France from Torino. Are you with me? This is a 10-hour bus ride going to France from Torino. It's a rainy day, but I cannot even feel like I'm inside the bus. We are going through a tunnel, yeah, understand that. And this tunnel, there's a rock, a massive rock on top of it. So Italy has no natural resources, guys. Italy has no natural resources, no diamond, no oil. They make 100% of their resources from tourism and taxes. Okay? This is Italy, a country with zero natural resources. You can see lights wasting outside. But many people in Nigeria are still living in darkness. Many of our people are being sold as slaves. Many of our people involved in prostitution. Our politicians are highly corrupt. These are issues Edo people need to fight for. I'm so disappointed when I see many Edo persons online fighting every day, especially for fighting those people who are doing their quota to make a change. It is wrong. There are major issues we need to talk about. The failure of electricity, failure of healthcare, failure of transportation, failure of the school system, no social benefits. So there's failure in just about everything. Failure of transportation. All right? It's raining very, very hard here in Italy. So maybe when we go further, it will be good. You understand? And if you look at the bus, it's almost empty. But once it's 11:30, our bus left at 11:30. Once it's 11:30, if you come, you not come. If you put enough food, then you have to move. Okay, this is a massive bus from Torino to Italy. The bus cost about 59 euros. 59 euros, that's not a lot of money. You have access to free Wi-Fi, very comfortable bus. You understand? So I was saying that it is very, very sad that we live in a world where people don't want to see good things. That's what I think. So I think that we are crossing over to, we are living in Italy now. We are crossing over to a different country. Okay, so this is what the border look like for those of you. I know many persons who live in Europe, they don't leave their community, they only stay there. Okay, so me, I love to travel, I like to see new things, I like to see developments, and that's what we do, right? You know, so this is a borderline between Italy and France. Okay, so from France, from Italy, you go from Italy. From Italy you get to France. From France you get to Belgium. From Belgium you get to Spain. So I'm going to do one night in France. After France, I'm going to head out to Barcelona in Spain. Or maybe I'll stop over in Belgium. You know, but the truth, I was supposed to be back home, but I found out that it is not worth it. This is, I'm coming back here next weekend. So okay, let me just use this opportunity to tour around Europe and visit some friends. See how this is fine. I'm not seeing how. That's everywhere. See how everywhere soft. So these roads are built over 200 years ago. These roads, you see. So when they were building these roads, where were African leaders? Why can't those social media platform bloggers, why must gossip be their only solution? Why can't they talk about roads? Why can't they talk about young children who walk every day in the community? Why can't they talk about the failed healthcare system? Why can't they talk about failure of electricity when people are always on sleeping in darkness? Why can't they talk about children who sit in the floor? This is on a rock, you see. They build a road under the rock, yet in Nigeria we can't build a road in the surface. All right, look at that. You see that? This is under a rock, guys. Under a rock, guys. Look at that. You see that? They electrified under the rock. Under the rock.
first, make you be my babe. Cause I don't fall and it be like say, me and you, we go run away. We go to America in the midnight train. Your mommy doesn't even want to see my face. Baby, and I love you, yes I love you.
Alright guys, this is Chief Addo, still on the movement. Alright, still on the movement. Chief Addo, still on the movement. Alright, this is a rest area, as you can see here. This is a rest area. On the movement by bus. Okay, so after about 4 hours, they stop here. As you can see, there's a restroom there. There's a restroom. This is the restroom, the toilet. There's some snacks. There's trash cans. All right, these are trash cans. All right, in case your legs are tired, I will show you somewhere so you can relax around here. There's a free Wi-Fi here. There's a free Wi-Fi. Okay. Now, when you are coming from Benin to Lagos. When you're coming from Benin to Lagos, you see a lot of persons go pee inside the bush. You understand? Okay, this is an exercise for your leg. As you can see this. This is an exercise machine. Look at that. You see that? Just in case you want to work out your leg. You understand? Maybe your leg is tired, you want to work out your leg. You use that, okay? An exercise machine on the trip, okay? As you can see. Alright, so we are in the middle of nowhere. There's internet, you can use your restroom, right? You can use free Wi-Fi, you can buy snacks.
This is achievable in Nigeria, guys. When I'm traveling by road in Nigeria, when I see passengers coming out from the bus to use the restroom in the bush, it makes me angry. This kind of initiative here can create so many jobs in Nigeria. We can have one in every let's say 100 miles, or yeah, every one in 100 miles. A rest area where people can pee, people can relax. All these are achievable. There's enough resources in Nigeria to achieve this. Alright, so I thought I brought you live again. This is Dion Osage, using my platform to educate so that we all be on the same page. Anybody who come Europe, not go Nigeria, I don't feel blame you, man. I don't feel blame you. You understand? So it makes me really sad when I see people who have traveled to Europe, people who are living in America, still think so small. There are so many issues we need to address in our community. There's a big failure on healthcare, there's a big failure on electricity, there's a big failure on transportation, there's a failure in every aspect of life. Do you know that in Nigeria, 100% of the people that live in Nigeria have to generate their own water? No house will not get borehole. No house will not get generator. It's a big failure, guys. Let's use our time to practice more of uplifting our community, not trying to bring people down. My name is Dion Osage, on my way to Paris. Love you.
I no go lie, nobody go fit to do the thing where you they do. That's why I call you mama, I go call you superwoman too. Superwoman too. Every night and day, I dey happy say you come my way. Mama nobody better, now I have something to say. I say you are the sunshine in my life. Oh mama, I tell you everything, everything go dey fine. Oh mama di mama, oh
mama di mama.
Mama di mama.
Mama di mama.